I should still use Dusk on these guys. Just because I like that for a boss battle doesn't mean I should always use it. Know what I'm doing? I know what I'm doing. Bad dance, it's just unnecessary. I'm doing what he counters. Just laziness. Just plain lazy, like, yep, hit the button. Don't just spam the button. It's not a good idea. I wonder if you can come back up with four people if you go down. Guys, doing some evil shit? That's cool. You're a warring triad. They're basically magic Nazis. Why wouldn't they be magic Nazis? Leo was Schindler. You know, Gestalt is, you know, Hitler. Kafka is like all the generals, all the named generals combined. And all the ones you haven't heard of. Him too. Or he's more like a brainwashed Hitler youth. Went nuts. He's alive today, Kefka would be a school shooter, but he was only alive back in the Nazi days. She's also a Hitler youth, but she turned on him, so she's okay. Language. Hate. A lot of hate. Gestel even sounds like a German name. Days are now over. You have no chance to survive. Make your time. Hit signal. Flare. The Runic Knight too. Absorb your shit. Hitler is dead. Long live Super Hitler. Hitler, no!
Oh, get out, get to the chopper.
Did I miss something back there? Then on the way out. That's on the way out.
Thank you.
Bat Lady. Going full Leo. Oh, I was supposed to go around the other way, wasn't I? And then it would have let me get it. Shit. I don't want to leave it behind. It might fall either way. It might be a tease regardless. Shit. Should I load a save just to see what that thing is? I think I'm going to. About that. Wasn't much damage anyways. Thank you. no, I wasted 5 seconds. Okay, so you have to use shock on them. Not realize that. Ooh. My reward was just money. Probably wasn't worth it then. But it was something. And satisfied my curiosity. It killed me not knowing. Fuckhead. Two in a row? Didn't even move. Ah. Drift. That would make sense. A Mufu! What if I didn't have her for this whole thing? She was optional. I guess she wasn't optional. Oh, maybe she gets thrown in the shadow spot if you didn't already have her. He was a lot easier once I found a Mog dance that worked good for it. Since I realized the forest one cleanses deep, yeah, forest, it cleanses and all that shit, so, and it seemed to have a higher rate of healing than the other one I was using. Thank you. And then also put resistance stuff on Mog and on Cell. Ultimate Cell. Perfect Cell. Gender Slop Leo. And then the world was destroyed. Because Kefka wins, because Kefka was right. I'm gonna be bound to some gods. Destroy the world. It's my world now. I mean, it's not like the old world was all that great. There was monsters everywhere. Give Kefka a chance, give him, you know, as long as the Warring Triad had, and see if he gets shit together. Maybe he'll enslave all the monsters. You don't know. Kefka was right. Perfect Cell. Island full of dessert. The Nazi scientist who programmed her. Time to punch fish. Thank you. Pepper too? It did. Sandfish? Looking for some sandfish? Are you a fish? Does work. No? Good job. Are that weak? Good job. Press point or anything here? Oh. I just left the wrong way. Well then. Not alone, I have a bird. Not alone, I have monsters. I'm bothering. Don't be wasting mana on these. He's faking. Yeah, you just, oh, I heard the door open, I'm gonna get into bed. Yeah, you faker. You're a faker. Here, fish. Fish. Yeah, got that ass. Fish? What a faker. I'm gonna go sing opera by myself. game over. It just went to credits right there. Be an awesome way to end the game. Taking an awful long time to come out of it. Everything dies, then the last remaining character kills herself. The end. Probably some writer in the original game who was like, yeah, let's end it there. That why it's shut down in this, and there's some guy who gives you the stuff instead. Who did he write that? You could have left the whole time. I was just keeping you as a sex slave. But then I died. Wake up! Wake up! I'll go to that city that's really close by. If I can get there alive. Well then. Probably should have saved right there, huh? Like it never happened. Like you with a nasty condition. Treasure. There's treasure out there. Nothing new. Free boat! No crew, free boat! I came here on a raft. I can handle a boat. Doomgaze is just misunderstood. Memories. Remember that time we were invaded and the soldiers raped all the bar women? Six. Oh, my game froze for a second. Hey, there's some shit going on. What do you got for sale? Quick, give me all your loot for free! You guys got an obsession with claws. Really overspending. Quick, loot the house before you save the child! Video game ethics. You got plenty of time to save the kid. Loot his house. I mean, save his stuff. For him. I'll give it all back. Why isn't the kid helping? I had 3 minutes to spare. Shut up. Oh shit. And I had an Esper. My bad. Thank you. I'll come back. You're an incorrect Blitz input. And that is why I don't like using him. Don't know what I'm doing. Just realized that. I have no idea what I'm doing right now. Steal a boat. In for one thing. I don't even know why I left the other city. My mind just kind of wandered. And then I kind of wandered. Oh, good to know. Went there. It is. Oh, I see where her connects. Skill set.
fire.
Fire, no ice. Guessing no bolt either. Duplex works though, right? Of course it does. The old-fashioned sword does too. Oh, elemental claws. Not so elemental sword. Not the city.
Thank you.
fuck you. Back out of it, but that's fine. New. That's new. It's time to sell some of this old shit, huh? Just to get it out of my inventory, if nothing else. Place of that. Oh, that was 25%. Oh no, they can still be used. Thank you. That is. Tell that. I got one for Cyan. Oh no, I got one for her. One for Cyan. Got the Rogue. 5 magic power. Now I'll never need 3 shields because Cyan doesn't use a shield. Or never need 4. I will need 3. Maybe. Depending how I build. I think her and Mog, Lock, Cyan, that's gonna be what I go with. Steely, Healy, all around Magey. Running in circles. My brain went numb again. It happens. Any weird guess? Realistically, an inn would be where you go to find strangers coming to town. And elixirs and clocks. The Bardock. Go away. Got no pity if you ain't got goods. Come on, it's even an anagram. Thank you. I'm on a boat. Crouching Tiger. Remember when I had an airship and I could change out my party at will? Yeah, that was cool. Drinking and announcing their plans. What's up, boss? Yeah, buddy. Was. Right here. Since you called me a bitch, you don't get to have it. Rude. This is in working order. Yeah. Weak, even if they're elemental. Five. bothered buying these in the first place. Better version of it. Best when what I need is the mail. What else can we pawn? One GP. Won't have it yet. It's not like I need it immediately. Meditating. Thank you. Ooh, a barrel roll! It's not doing a barrel roll. I must be doing it wrong. So after they said they're attacking Castle Figaro and left the bar, I assume they were attacking the castle, but it's not even on the map yet, so I apparently still need to trigger something in the city. Wait, or is that a connector all the way over there? Did I walk right by it and miss it? Am I stupid? No, just looks like it on the map. I'm stupid for whole other reasons. Thought I'd talk to everyone. Except this one. Try leaving the city not on a chocobo. Trigger something. Something somewhere with someone. Go to Figaro Cave. Mustache rides, 80 gil. That was wrong. That was totally wrong. That's gonna be a fizzle. Oh, but I did it right that time. Cave stuff. What? Goes down, down, left. Down, down, left. Oh, cute. I like turtles. Oh, I wanted the heal. Can I still heal here? No longer a healing spring. No longer a place to save. Took what, 4 tries? Danger, danger. Alright, take a break before I bother going through this again. At least I know not to try bothering to look for loot. It's all gone, so go straight to the goal and maybe have enough mana to live this time.